Okay, this is my second part of Extreme Scooter Tricks. With your host, me, Alex Intensky, the 4-subscriber channel. I'm sad that I don't have any subscribers. So whoever watches this, please like and subscribe and turn off and click that notification bell. Alright, get to the video. You might have remembered that I did a part one of this. Well, those were just bunny hops. Now, I'm going to show you. Now you probably know what's called a papa wheelie for like bikes or something. But have you ever seen anyone do it with a scooter? Probably not. I might be putting a few bunny hops in this video too, but that would be okay. That's okay. That's okay. You know what? I don't think we need to draw that. So turn around. I'm gonna do it straight to the camera. That was a small papa wheelie. Now I'm gonna do a big papa wheelie. I'm gonna try and do a big papa wheelie. Oh, ow. So it's a little hard to do a papa wheelie while you're not moving. Gotta be really careful. Okay, you know what? Let's just forget about that papa wheelie and let's focus on a bunny hop. Now, if you hadn't watched my original video, then, you should go watch that right now and after you're done watching that, come back to this video and keep watching it because I'm gonna do six papa hops. Bunny hops this time. Last time I did 5 bunny hops. I did 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5. But this time I'm doing 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So I'm going up to 10 this time. And then after I'm done with the 10, I'm going to do some other stuff, like showing you racing, like how you could race with a scooter. Okay, let's start off with 6 papa wheelie. I mean 6 bunny hops. Wait, okay. No. If you start to slow down, bring your feet back down. Start pushing again, and then do your 6 again. Now, if you do have a scooter, then I suggest you start doing this with me. If you do have a scooter, then I would be happy. Sorry everyone, that was just my friend Sean. Here is 6 bunny hops. seven bunny hops. Now this one's gonna be super hard because like some people might not have the strength to do seven bunny hops, but that's okay because, well, it's okay if you don't know how to do, if some people can't do the bunny hop, or at least seven bunny hops.
Sorry about that. Because for some reason it fell. So I'm gonna move it right here. Now that's aiming at the sun. Yeah, that's it.
This is gonna be 8 bunny hops. And I'm not gonna lie, this is gonna be hard. Now if I mess up, I'll come back and I'll do it again. Back to the camera. So now 9 bunny hops. This is gonna be pretty hard. I'm gonna move the camera again right here so it's at a lower form. Wait, I should probably move that again. Right there, that's good. Show you guys what 9 bunny hops looks like and how much energy it takes out of you. I'm gonna go over there and we're gonna come back to it. Already. 1 second, everybody. Now I'm trying to show you the most extreme one of all. Every day I've been making a new video of bunny hops. Like, I'll be doing 11 bunny hops, 12 bunny hops, 13 bunny hops, and 14 bunny hops, and 15 bunny hops. Because last time I went up to 5. I might not finish all of them once, but I know you're probably saying get back to the video. So yeah, back to the video.
Take a lot of bad out of me, but it did. It was really, really, really hard to do. I'm not going inside fully. I'm just getting a water. Okay, now it's time to show you some racing. Racing on a scooter. I start from there. I make my way over. Come back this way. And then I lap right there. Sorry. Just had to take a sip of my water. Now, it's time for the race. 3, 2, 1. Race could be like, it could be really, really hard. Okay, that's the end of this video. Tune in next time or tomorrow for a new video. All right, peace.